So, Dutch, what's Tahiti like anyhow?
Arthur, there you are. Come on. Thomas, let's get going.
Right you are.
Hey, Bill, you were a sharpshooter in the cavalry, weren't you?
What?
When we get there, maybe you could help with the suppression fire.
I never said I was no sharpshooter.
Oh, that's right. What was it? The nation's most loyal latrine digger, wasn't that it?
Yeah, well, I fought, and I fought well.
So you always tell us.
You taught me something you could do with learning. Them Indians were savages.
Watch them out there, boy. Watch it. Only type of savage in these parts are moonshine, swilling, pompous, inbred locals.
Dutch, I saw things out there.
I don't doubt you saw things, Bill, but your tiny little mind was too small to comprehend what you saw. What you saw was people who lost everything to savagery. Savagery of peasants. Failures come from Europe to reap some awful vengeance on God's last creation.
Interesting way you boys got to prepare for a killing.
I'm sorry I wasted my life trying to teach you boys.
Love you though I do.
Well, leaving love aside, you think we got this?
Don't you never leave love aside, Arthur. It's all we got.
Pick us up yonder.
I got you.
Thank you.
Good luck to you.
Come on, quick. Stay quiet. Lenny. Bill, you're with me. Arthur, John, you take the left side. If you see a shot, you take it. Okay? Good luck, gentlemen.
Arthur, let's go.
Let's go.
Find some cover. Two up ahead. You got a shot on him?
Something creepy about these statues. You don't like naked women.
Arthur!
Rain hell on me!
Shoot that lock, Arthur!
Good! Now kick that damn door in!
Look out!
Sono dei dilettanti!
Myers.
He's hiding somewhere.
Man, keep that door covered.
Let's check upstairs. He's not down here. Check every room.
Where are you hiding?
I'm sorry, friend. No, name your price. Name your price. Every man have a price. Okay. No, I surrender.
Should we kill him?
Nah, let's take him to Dutch.
You can carry him. I ain't touching that piece of shit.
I think Dutch wants to have a little chat, Mr. Bronte.
Get our new friend on that boat before any more show up.
Put him in front. Bill. Bill.
You got him?
Oh, come on, Lenny.
All right, come on. Let's get out of here.
Yep.
Oh, hey, big man. We gonna ransom you or what?
You're pathetic.
Well, I am. Because from where I'm sitting, you're the one deserving of pity, my friend. All your men, all your money, it weren't no match for a bunch of bumpkins.
You are nothing. You do nothing. You mean nothing. You stand for nothing. Me, I run a city. And when the law catch up to you, you will die like nothing. I am this country. You are what people are running from.
I possess things that you will never understand.
Oh, you don't even possess your own men. $1,000 to the man who kills him and sets me free.
What are you gonna say now?
They are even bigger fools than you.
No doubt.
The law will find you. Already, the dogs are on the way.
Oh, yeah. Oh, you're right. You are so right.
They are good at smelling filth, huh? So filth has got to be disposed of. Your friends, the Pinkertons, are gonna come and rescue you. You repulsive little maggot. Call them now. You call them.
Jesus.
Part of your philosophy books cover feeding a fellow. The goddamn alligator, Dutch.
The part that covers weakness. That part.
I don't know.
Well, I do. It ain't nice. I know it. But it is us or him. I figure it might as well be him.
Good morning, Arthur.
Hi, Dutch.
How've you been, Arthur?
Arthur Braxton?
Okay.
We fix it.
You seem well, Reverend.
Yes. Well, maybe. I've been okay before, but then I make a fool of myself again.
So do I.
Come here,
Arthur. I went into town.
So did I.
If I was still a religious man, I'd say there are too many Catholics there, but I've given up on all that.
Me too, Reverend.
I met a monk there. Kindly fellow. Took me back to my days in college.
Is there any purpose to this conversation, Reverend?
Not really. But he said the strangest things about all manner of bad things happening in town.
Bad things happening in a city. Who would have thought it possible?
Well, maybe if you're there, you could have a chat with him. He's hanging about outside the marketplace, collecting alms for the poor.
Sounds thrilling. You all right, girl?
Thank you.
You're getting robbed. Nice and easy now.
I'll have to. Damn it! Ah!
Stupid fool. Should have just handed it over. Done good, girl. Yeah. Shh, shh, shh. Yeah. Whoa, whoa, good girl. Eat this. Won't take long. Come on.
Came.
Of course I came. Said I would.
There's a foreman. His name is Danbury. It's the files in the office above the refinery room. It's that window with the blind drawn up.
I see it.
If the files are as incriminating as we believe, Mr. Cornwall's men will destroy them if they know you're coming.
There's only one of me, son. I don't intend for them to know I'm coming. What will the files say?
There'll be a report from Leyland Oil Development Company.
And you got the money?
Yes.
Any ideas how I sneak into this place?
You could crawl under the fence or hide in a wagon. They keep rolling in.
I'll go take a look.
If there's a problem, call for me.
I thought the whole point was that this had nothing to do with you.
Ideally.
If you are quick, you could climb into the back of that wagon. Otherwise, you'll have to sneak past the guard. Ah!
You, Al?
Hey, Tom?
Picking up?
Yep. Supposed to meet the early train to Saint Denis.
Okay. Better get a move on then. You must be Danbury.
What?
Will you be quiet? Need a file by the Leland Oil Development Company. The one about the oil near Wapiti?
Danbury, think, man.
Mind is a terrible thing to lose. Especially over such a nice floor as this.
It's here! It's here!
You done good, Danbury. Real good. They'll give you a promotion for this.
Yes. All's fine.
Now stay quiet. Or head office will send me back to get you. Easy now, fellas.
Now! We won't tell you again!
Just in time.
I was happy to watch some of that oil burn. But you met Mr. Danbury?
Yes, don't worry. He was very obliging. I thought you wasn't getting involved.
Thought you were gonna enter and leave silently.
Thank you. You saved my life.
Thank you. I hope. Well, I don't know what I hope. But who knows? Maybe these will be of some use. Here's your money.
Thank you. Okay, my girl.
Just a moment, please. What can I do for you? You hear about the massacre over at the trolley station in Saint-Denis? I knew a fellow who worked there for a while. Terrible business. Hope you have a good trip.